The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off. Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well,
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
He better be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He's showing no signs of letting up.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
Uh-oh. What's he got in mind here?
He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
Oh, no.
Gotta be it.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
We got a cover. Two. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Lesnar taking some punishment. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I still say he's in a very favorable position.
When this guy's on, look out.
Brock Lesnar's taking a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in his tank.
The number one contender might have just reached the point of no return.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
What? Want to take the trip, John?
Hell no.
Suplex City.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Look at Neville now. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
Lesnar. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
It's over. Brock Lesnar did it. The winner and your new champion, Brock Lesnar.